नमस्ते, आई एम मंजुला। वेलकम टू मंजुलाज किचन। टुडे आई विल बी मेकिंग स्टिर फ्राई कैबेज सैलड। दिस इज ए हेल्दी मिक्स ऑफ वेजिटेबल्स, कैबेज, ग्रीन बीन्स, कैरेट्स एंड बेल पेपर, गार्निश विद कोकोनट। दिस इज ए कलरफुल एंड क्रंची सैलड, वेरी लो in calories but still taste delicious. This recipe will serve to for this recipe we need about half a cabbage. After cutting them in thin slices, it should be approximately 2 cups. Here I have 1/4 red bell pepper and 1/4 green bell pepper. Again, after cutting them in thin slices, it should be half a cup. 1 carrot, after cutting in thin slices, it should make half a cup. Few green beans, and after cutting them in thin slices, this should be about 1/4 cup. For seasoning, 2 teaspoons of oil, 1/4 teaspoon of black mustard seeds, 2 whole red chilies, few curry leaves, about pinch of sugar, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, adjust to your taste, about 1 teaspoon of fresh lemon juice, 2 tablespoons of shredded coconut. I am using the frozen coconut, but you can use the fresh. First, I will cut the vegetables and then stir fry for 2 to 3 minutes. This salad tastes best when it is served warm. Make sure you cut the cabbage in thin slices. I have sliced the cabbage and it's looking good, and it's about 2 cups. And now I'm going to slice the bell pepper. I have thinly sliced the bell peppers, and as you see, they are about 1.5 inch long. So they are done. I'm going to do the green beans. Snip off the both ends and cut them in about 3 pieces. So these are about 1 or 1.5 inch long. And now slice them from the center. Green beans are done and they are approximately 1/4 cup. And now I will do the carrot. And cut off the ends. And then cut them in about 4 pieces. And slice them thin. Then cut them in small pieces. So all the vegetables are cut the same way, thin and long slices. Carrots are done, and this is also about approximately 1/2 cup. All these things can be little more or less. Heat is on medium high. I will add the oil and wait a few seconds till oil is hot but not smoking. Okay. Oil is ready. Going to first put the black mustard seed and wait till it splatters. Red chili, curry leaves. Curry leaves splatter, so be careful. Add the cabbage
एग, बेल पेपर, ग्रीन बीन एंड दिस विल फ्राई फॉर अबाउट 2 मिनट्स. दे शुड बी स्टिल कंची. You do have to keep stirring continuously. As you see, the cabbage is getting translucent, so they are ready. Turn off the heat. Add salt, sugar, coconut and squeeze about teaspoon of lemon juice. Mix it well. It's looking great. Vibrant color and it's ready to be served.
Stir fry cabbage salad is looking great. Good mix of colors, nice and crunchy. I wanted to share with you this enjoyable recipe of my sister who is in Delhi. I enjoyed this salad very much and I thought you will also enjoy it as I did. She is very health conscious. This is also a guilt-free salad. Goes with any diet. Enjoy it. Thank you. Till we meet again, check out more recipes on manjulaskitchen.com.